Howdy, everybody. Let's get it on with another session of curling class as we explore the logistics of a match. Each team, also known as a rank, has four members. Those are the lead, the second, the third, also called the vice, and the skip, who is the team's captain. The skip throws last, draws up his rank strategy, and tells the other members when to sweep. Oh yeah, back to the sweeping. That's done to reduce friction, help change the stone's trajectory, and clean away debris like frozen water droplets. The motion helps guide the stone into the place where the person throwing it wants it to land. Knowing when to sweep is the most basic technical aspect of curling and housekeeping. And so while you go and do your own sweeping, we're gonna say class for now is dismissed.